Hello, this is Kayla, and today's video is for Project for Awesome 2011, which is all about promoting charities through YouTube. The charity I have chosen to promote this year is Ashinaga, which is a charity in Japan that gives both emotional and financial support to orphans worldwide. From scholarships to summer camps to places called Rainbow Houses, where orphans can go to play together and share their feelings, this organization helps children cope with the stress of losing loved ones. Rainbow Houses have been built in both Kobe and Tokyo, Japan, as well as in Uganda, to help children who have lost parents to AIDS. Ashinaga has also sent financial assistance and trained psychologists to other countries that have dealt with natural disasters. Since the March 11th Tohoku earthquake and tsunami, there has been an increase of orphans that are in need of both financial and emotional help. Ashinaga is currently building the Tohoku Rainbow House, and they need our help. If you click on the link below that I put in the description, it will take you to Give to Asia's Ashinaga Fund, where U.S. residents can give tax-deductible donations. If you wish to donate and you don't live in the U.S., you can click on the second link below that I have right underneath that. All money donated will go to children that have been affected by the earthquake and tsunami in Japan, unless you specify otherwise. For example, if you want to specifically give to the Uganda Rainbow House to help with families that have had to deal with AIDS, you can just specify that on the donation. Having studied Japanese in college, I've gotten to know a lot of Japanese people, both students and professors. When the March 11th earthquake and tsunami happened, I know that they were all really worried about their families and friends back home. So my classmates and I banded together. We sold baked goods. We sold local art with the help of my friend Hannah. We got together a decent amount of money and donated it to a specific family that my Japanese professor, Naki, happens to know, whose house was completely destroyed by the tsunami. Their whole community has been really suffering to rebuild, and they've been living in a nearby middle school last time I heard. And, you know, it's just really... I really felt like I needed my part to really help out, seeing as I feel like I have such a strong connection to the country and its people, even though I've never been there. I know that money is tight for many of you, especially my age, who are trying to pay for college, but if you have any spare money, I hope that you would consider donating some of it to Ashinaga this year. Thanks for listening. DFTBA!